What the schools in this country should be doing, government schools, is promoting Americanism, promoting the American flag. So many men have fought and died carrying that flag into war to protect these schools, these students, these administrators, this country. That's what a school system is supposed to be about liberty, about the Constitution, about American history, about love of country.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.